Here we go again. Okay, where am I? It's definitely below freezing. It's like not almost 9 o'clock at night. I've been at this all day. Anyway, this coat's relatively thin, so I probably won't be sanding this till tomorrow, and it'll be dry. I'll also have to be very careful with my 40 grit sandpaper because I'll probably have to just barely go over it with the 40, and then switch to 60, or I'll just have it totally scratches. I welded it up, and the videos were too long, so I put them on YouTube. Maybe if I talk to Jolene, I might be able to figure out how to shorten them to put a couple on Facebook tomorrow. Put it on, take it off. One thing about when you do it, it gets better each time. Big old panel. Yeah, I had a bit of a warp here. and Inward, which I had worked with, and Chad's weld here was high. So anyway, between that, I can only work with the, high spots. There, that's about it. So anyway, I got the fender flares nice and straight. And anyway, I'll try to get the welding up videos on YouTube. But anyway, we're on Facebook. Anyway, I can see I got a low spot right there. I should probably try to get that a little bit better. That's about all I can do right now. There. So anyway, see you later. Good night.